All right, questions in topology. Question one, let A be a subset of a topological space X. Show that the interior of A is open in X. Solution, for X in the interior of A, there is an open neighborhood UX of X such that UX is contained in the interior of A. This says the interior of A is equal to this union. This implies the interior of A is open in the space X. Question two, let A be a subset of a topological space X. Let A prime denote the set of all limit points of A. Show that A prime is closed in X. Solution, let X be a limit point of A prime. For any open neighborhood UX of X, there are infinite many points in the intersection of UX and A prime. Since every point in A prime is a limit point of A, there are infinite many points in the intersection of UX and A. This implies X is in A prime. This shows A prime contains all its limit points. Thus, A prime is closed. Question three, let AI be subsets of a topological space X. Prove this identity. Solution, one, let X be a pointer in this union. Then, X is a limit pointer of AJ for some J. Then, for any open neighborhood UX of X, there are infinite many points in the intersection of UX and AJ. So, there are infinite many points in the intersection of UX and the union of AI. This says X is a limit point of the union AI. This shows this inclusion. Two, let X be the pointer not in this union. Then X is not in AJ prime for all J. This says X is not a limit point of AJ for all J. So for any J, there is an open neighborhood UJX of X such that the intersection of UJX and AJ is equal to the one-point set X. Let UX be this intersection. Then UX is an open neighborhood of X such that the intersection UX and the union AI is equal to the one-point set X. This implies X is not a limit point of the union AI. This shows this inclusion. We thus conclude this identity. Question four, let F be a continuous real value function defined on the closed interval AB, and let C be a real number. Prove this set is closed in R, and this set is open in R. Solution, consider these two subsets AB of R. Let X0 be the pointer in the open interval AB with fx0 less than c. Let epsilon be the positive number c minus fx0. Since f is continuous, there is a positive number delta such that when the absolute value x minus x0 is less than delta, the absolute value fx minus fx0 is less than epsilon. This says we have this inequality. This implies the set A is open in the open interval AB. Since the open interval AB is open in R, the set A is open in R. Then, the hat B defined by this one is closed in R. Note that B is given by this one. We thus conclude B is closed in R. Thanks for watching. Bye.